Hey guys, what's going on? Next episode here, welcome to a new video. Today we are playing more Subnautica. And this is episode something. The water looks so much better in this mod.
What nef? Oh, it blows. Down. That's the floaters.
What a nef. Fucking huge. Oh my god, like my, that's like my, the size of my testicle. I'm disgusted. The water, just the water, is it me? Is it me or the water looks so much better?
It does because it's not on minimum settings.
Yeah, we've been playing on minimum settings because for some reason I didn't, couldn't run it like this before.
It's too salt, just be honest.
And everything's actually spawning. Right, anyway. Where? Why
one.
Is it so bright?
There's one like there left. Then there's another one somewhere on the sea. There, over there.
Why is it so bright? Ah! Can't see.
I think there's a salt over there, you know.
I'm still swimming or I'm here.
Yeah, it's just there. Is that salt? Oh no, it's just my finger, it's just the rock.
It's just you being good, because you're girl. Alright.
Move that.
So we have no idea what's in here, by the way.
Should we get the knife equipped just in case?
Yeah, let's get the knife out.
That water went down really fast.
No, it's because we didn't save last time.
Alright.
Right.
Can we use these plants?
What are these?
Not at the moment. We can't use them at the moment.
There's probably nothing on here.
I did say it was really undeveloped, isn't
it? It just looks nice.
It does.
If we do find anything, it'll be really helpful.
I wonder how high we can go.
It's weird being on an actual island. Like, you're so used to being in water.
I hope they had more islands like this, though.
Yeah, definitely. It's not too big, because the game is about water.
Yeah. But it looks like there's something on those trees up there.
Yeah, exactly. Can I do anything with all this, or...? Might as well test. No, not yet. I said not yet, it's going to be up. Okay, we can go straight through this one. Early access, yay. What?
What?
I thought there was a ship. I thought our Cyclops was floating up there. I was really confused.
When you start.
Just that bit there. Oh, look at that. Oh. Thumbnail. We go up here? Yeah, we go. Apparently there's one creature on here. I want to find this one creature.
I kind of dread to think what it is. I hope it's passive.
We didn't actually check, did we? If it was passive or not.
We'll find out.
Either I scream or I don't. Basically. There's nothing up here, is there? There's like no sound on here or anything. It's so weird.
Yeah.
So sad.
I don't get why there's no footstep sounds even on the island, because they're in the ships.
Yeah.
I'll say that they'll be different on land, won't they?
Can we go through these trees and then? No, not these ones. See, you can tell when something's developed.
Yeah.
So weird. Because you can actually not go through it.
But there must be... Nef, are they?
Nothing.
There must be something on this island.
Yeah, you'd think it.
Even just an item we can pick up.
Was it pointless coming here?
Probably.
But it looked cool. And we accidentally bumped into it.
Was a rock pool.
Isn't that why we came in?
No, it's the middle of the island, isn't it?
Oh, maybe. Oh, fuck, it's not.
I don't think it's fall damage.
What?
Why would they even put fall damage on something on the water?
There's not fall damage yet.
There must be something around here.
No. It looks so weird though. The bottom of it's so like developed.
There's weird yellow disc pieces over there. Maybe we can use them for something.
Don't want to go down.
We haven't seen yellow ones yet.
Why is that music? I don't know the sound in here. They're weird.
No, it's just coral.
It's coral. Look different.
We've already got quite a lot of coal.
I'll keep exploring the island a bit. We've got enough food and water. For now.
Yeah.
Oh, are we... stuck, are we? Oh, are we stuck?
We can go underwater and go under the island.
Good one, I like to go under them. Come on!
Yeah, we're stuck here.
Fuck's
sake. Unless there's another
well. Tough than there is. No. Fuck's sake. We can't get under here in time.
Of course we can. 2 minutes underwater.
I don't like them things.
The passive, it's alright.
I don't care, they're scary. See how far this goes on. We're gonna die. Underwater. We're gonna drown. Like Madeleine McCann. You might not even drown. Josh, shut up. They definitely make queer noises. Fucking hell. See you in a bit of shuttle. I've shattered jellyfish. Nef my arm. Connor, I'll tell you, I'm feeling very weird today. I don't even know what's up with me. I'm saying the most stupid stuff.
What's that there?
What?
That's just the floors. I thought it was like a shark or something. It's the way the water was going.
It's only a shark, it's fine.
It's only a shark.
Where's our thingy at? It's over there. Oh,
probably on the other side.
Well, this trip went to shit.
Well, we'll come back. There's orange stuff there.
Yeah. I want to explore it more. There's caves in that. It's a curve, yeah. Oh, maybe not.
I wonder what the creature is on there.
I've got really, really jammed. It's annoying. I mean, we could always go on the wikis. I didn't think it said in the wiki. It just said one creature, didn't it?
Mm.
I swear it did.
Unless it's been updated, given how fast they all get updated.
Good point. I don't know what's on this game anymore, to be fair. I can't wait to fix this water. It's so annoying. Like, look at that. Like, I should really get over it, being a...
That lithium got there.
I think it's just one of those things again.
Right, it's just a...
Oh, that.
Jellyfish.
Oh, there.
Oh, yes. Fair enough.
They did say you can find it on here.
Yeah.
Come on. Game. Wait, wait. What?
What the F's just happened?
I have no idea.
There's a sea moth this weird.
What the fuck has happened?
Well, the island's still there. Maybe we're inside the island, maybe we need to go back a bit.
I'm gonna murder a bitch. That bitch is gonna be... Wait, there's the... sea moth.
Why are we over here? What the fuck just happened?
What is that game doing? Oh. Yeah, there's the queer thing.
Yeah,
which
got teleported.
Yeah, what? Yeah, there it is. That confused me. Like, what?
I thought we lost the sea moth.
Yeah. That'd be annoying.
It would.
Just a bit. Just the tip. I'll just hang myself. Yeah? Yeah. Guys, if you do like this series, that went to shit. Let's not say what I was going to say. If you do like this series, go click that like button and remember to check out the other episodes as well, because a lot of interesting stuff has happened. Like, more interesting stuff than this. Like,
yeah. We learn new things every episode.
Yeah. This one, just like this island shit. Last one, that was, we shouldn't run out first. No, we already knew that, but you know.
Well, we found out why we shouldn't.
Yeah.
Then we start panicking, but that's not good.
Just a bit.
There's fucking nout here.
No, there isn't. It's literally just terrain. Which sucks, but, ah well. It's early development, isn't it? That looks like a massive dick. Like veiny penis, but anyway. I'm waiting for one of these to jump out at me. I'll fucking dump one and jump off there or something.
Is that a cave there?
Yeah, I think, maybe. You think there's caves?
Is it
going
no,
it's just
up.
A tunnel.
It's a sham.
I don't think there's anything here. Like, you might as well just leave it and come back later.
I'm curious to find out what the creature is, if there is one.
Oh, yeah. We've been up here, haven't we?
We could look on the wiki.
We have it. Alright, so we had a log, literally nothing to do on this island.
It just looks nice. It's
awesome. It does look very nice. Later on, in a later episode, we'll definitely come back here, though.
If it gets updated, yeah, we'll come see what the map is.
But we've got loads of stuff to do. We've got aura, we've got other biomes and stuff to do as well. So.
I hope they have more weapons in the game. Like, not loads, but...
Oh, yeah, I imagine, yeah.
If you're fighting underwater, then you might need a weapon against big fucking bad sharks and that.
Just a bit.
A knife won't do the job.
You've got the gun thing, which freezes them. So.
Maybe like a spear or something, because that's what traditionally people use spears for vision.
It's the future, remember, so...
I know, but traditions can carry them. There's a land bridge there.
Yeah, sure. Look at that beauty.
It's
weird looking at it from the back.
We need to explore the wreckage of it, but I mean, not the wreckage, I mean like around it because there's supply crates and stuff, but will it lag out if we get too close to it?
Fuck!
I'll take this from it.
I don't know, I don't want to go over that.
You can get it back out.
No, just don't want to go over them. See, as soon as you get in the water, that's, music starts.
No, that low sounds reef backs. Remember? Yeah, they make. The Cyclops makes that noise when you left click.
That noise? It's just the music on it.
No, the Cyclops makes that noise when you go to Seamount.
Ah, yeah, it's around here, isn't it? Where is it? Shit. It's on the beach somewhere. Well, there's the Cyclops, so around here, won't it?
Yeah.
Why is that one blue?
Because hard.
Connor's dumb, mate. There it is. There's our little baby.
You should probably just kill yourself.
I probably should, yeah. Should we go touch it?
I think it'd be nice if other fish. Oh, the space fish episode.
Hello?
It was just like kicked it.
It's so weird that you swim like that. Right, let's get in. Fuck!
Dig the sand underneath it. Keep digging.
Come on. Come on. What was it to build one of these?
A lot.
It's not even there anymore.
Yeah, I think it's bugged out.
Should we try and quit and then come back? Again.
I don't think that'll work, you know. We'll already load it in the fire, didn't we?
Shit.
We don't take the power to it,
I think loading the last game will work, or...?
Then we lost. Well, what do we lose?
We didn't pick anything up. Oh, we picked up a fish. We can't get it out, no. Shit.
Maybe because we docked it on land, it's...
glitchy, it doesn't know what to do on land.
Yeah.
Fuck. What was it to build one?
No idea.
It wasn't that bad, was it?
We struggled at first, but now we have loads of materials, so...
Fuck. Free titanium, a power cell, glass, a copper.
Well, we have copper, we have some titanium. I'm sure we have a glass left over. No, we don't. Do we?
No, we don't.
Glass is 2 quarts, 3 quarts. Power cell 6. We have that in mushroom.
Right, we're going on Seamoth Hunt again.
We can make...
oh, shit!
At least one battery. No, we can make 2 batteries.
Can we? No, we can't.
We have 2 copper left, though. We've got loads of acid mushrooms.
We could have made another fucking power cell.
We need more quartz, I think.
So we're going on quartz on them, basically?
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Don't touch me, you don't care.
Maybe I want to touch you. All over. Right in your penile. I'll shut up. I'll hang myself. Anyway. Fucking Wangston. We're so stupid. Stupid, yeah, stupid. American, no.
Well, the sea moth's gone.
At
least we have salt.
At least we have the Cyclops.
Yeah.
That... I think if we lost that,
yeah,
that's how disappointed we'd be. Just a bit disappointed.
Then we wouldn't even know what to do, we'd have to go back to the escape pod and start all over again. It'd literally just be the restarting the game. Might as well click new game if it was Cyclops.
Mm. Well, not yet. No. What? What is happening? Right. Can we not like glitch it out and get in it? They've done this before, I remember, and it worked. Yes! We're under the island! What? What?
What?
What? We got it back, let's go!
What?
I can't believe that worked! Oh, where's the Cyclops? Over this one.
What?
Oh, wow. My reaction was great there. So guys, we've got the Seamoth back. All of your disappointed faces, like, oh, I can't be arsed watching all that again.
I swear the Cyclops is sideways, it looks sideways.
No. That's fine. Alright, so we don't need to do all that again. Oh, games, right. Can we make enough power cell or not?
We have copper.
We need quartz then.
It's literally just quartz. We can make more water, I think. It was salt and coral. We have loads of coral. We did. It's somewhere. You put it somewhere.
No, I didn't.
We had loads of coral. You picked up absolute loads of it.
We used it all.
We only used four of them. We had like seven or eight at least.
Sure.
Because we only had four salt, yeah. My nef's it gone. Okay then.
I don't think we had any, you know.
I swear down we did.
Nah, mate. Right, what now? Ah, shit. Doing that.
So we got another biome?
I don't know where any are. I know we've got the thingy.
The compass.
Yeah, the thingy. It's the thingy. Give me a second, guys. We could go to the lava gear. What have we not been to? Grand Reef?
Yeah.
Very low, don't we?
We could take the Cyclops down, but past 200 metres it starts breaking.
I don't want to take it past 100, to be fair.
Oh, yeah, so
it starts taking damage.
Maybe if we go above it and then.
And get in the.
Take the Seamoth.
The Seamoth that's now there.
Yeah, just.
Oh, it's so weird! I don't know what I'm going to call this episode.
I'm sure we've been there. That's like the huge spikes and stuff. We've been there.
Oh, yeah, that's that thing. Does it. I didn't actually research this or anything. There's literally nothing, is it? There's nothing there or anything.
Next.
Yep. Flora Kush Zone. Do you go there?
I don't know if I've been in the Kush Zone.
Fuck off. Get out.
That's it called?
Get out.
It's called the Kush.
Out the house. It's called Kush.
No, it's not.
Kush is spelled K-U-S-E.
S-E.
S-H. That'd be Q's. Q's. Q, Q, yeah. Why am I debating this? Have we been there yet?
No.
200 to 300. It's characterised by varied plants from blue...
It's got a supply crate in the area. Should we hunt for it?
Oh. What do they get in? What do you get in them?
No idea.
Because if it's disappointing.
There's bone tracks there, and an IE. What a nef is that?
Sorry, I've locked.
We probably should.
What do we call it? What is that? An IE. Sorry, guys, we're researching.
It's passive, so talk about it. What is that?
We seen one of them, I swear we did. Yeah, we seen one of them, because you thought. No. Ah, Jacksepticeye's playthrough, that's what I seen it. Because he said it was a Jacksepticeye. He said it was a Septiceye. it's got. We've dealt with bone sharks before, just stay away from them, don't you?
That's the only hostile thing there.
What's a purple brain coral?
Just coral, I presume.
Purple brain?
No, it's passive, so.
Ah, it's one of them. Are they actually anything?
Produces bubbles that refill 10 oxygen.
You said that in the first episode! I watched it back. Yeah. In the first episode, you went, I wonder if you got one of them bubbles. I ignored it. I ignored you completely. I'm sorry, Ben.
Don't hug me.
I can die as well.
Yeah, that's if you hit it with a knife. So why would you hit it with a knife, though?
Yeah, exactly.
It repairs our oxygen.
You don't know what they are, do you? Yeah. So you just...
At least we know if we need a bit more oxygen, we can just go out there for a bit.
It still produces bubbles. Yeah, yeah, we could. We find them quite a lot, so... Should we go there? Should we go to the Kush Zone?
It's got the Kush Zone.
Where's it at? It's just down.
Yeah, apparently.
I did not do that.
Yeah, that's a Cyclops maze. That's bugging me on the screen in front of you. What is that? Is that just sand?
That?
All of this outline stuff, is it just reflection of the wind?
I think it's just the being gear. Don't know. Should we go down then? Because it doesn't actually say like a way to go, does it?
There's no quartz.
Am I going away from the thing? What?
There's no quartz there. We need quartz to make power cells.
Shit, yeah, we do need. Should we go find power? Should we go find them then?
Hey, bring up the page for quartz.
For fuck's sake.
We need to know where quartz is coming. What if that just said that on the supply crate?
What?
Oh, it supports 5x5. I thought it had taken up 25 slots in it.
Very lightweight and can be easily pushed around on the wall, one of the edges.
Contain random high level items. Ink. including crafted items.
Right, I smell tea. What was the search? Cards. I got a text message! I'll turn that off, right?
Banter.
I am Borat! I remember you love that film, Borat.
It's a good film.
It's not as dumb, right?
But you're okay.
The Kafar in the search, it may be a bit hard to spot them. Some caves and on the seabed. Just everywhere there. Right, okay. There's sometimes purple. Oh, is that? No. Don't know. Oh, no, there it is. I see it. Yeah. Right. I didn't mean to do that. I was waiting for it to do it. Yay. Right, where are we going then? Town? Are we looking for quartz or what?
Just fucking go down.
Down does not look fun. Yeah, down or?
Quartz could be there. It doesn't say.
It says on the seabed. I'll make sure I don't crash into anything.
Maybe stop descending at about 70 metres to give a chance to go down. Then maybe leave it from here.
Yeah.
It might go past 100.
Right. Up there?
Yeah, should fly. It's not moving anymore.
Unless you do that. Oh, that's good. It actually takes off weight.
Depth, you mean?
Yeah, as in weight, though. Like, it. Depth. Like, if I jump, it goes up a bit. Depth goes up a bit.
Yeah.
Because I'm not part of it anymore.
Yeah, the depth of our head.
Yeah. That's what I meant. Weight.
It's not the weight of it. That's how deep down we are.
No, I know. The depth is how deep down we are, but the less weight, it'll go up.
No, it's going up because it's our head. The depth is our the level of our body is with everything. When we jump.
Oh, yeah!
You ass.
I was right, kinda.
Kind of.
Kinda.
Just not at all.
Do you think these are weighing it down?
Probably.
Well. Do we have enough water? No.
Can't make anymore. Because the coral disappeared.
Fuck! We'll YOLO it. That's not a good idea, but. How long has this episode been? That food smells gorgeous. We have it. Alright, we're back. I had to go for a bit because just loads of stuff's going on. But anyway, personal shit. Me and Connor were just talking about something amazing. We'll explain soon. Right. How far down can I go? I'm going to keep going, Connor.
It's 275.
Is that, there's something in it? Well, found something.
225 metres for the cush, so.
Alright, so this is basically nothing.
At the moment, might be salt and stuff on the ground. It's worth looking at.
This is just floor. This must be an empty zone for a biome or something.
Yeah, maybe they can put one in here.
So weird. Doesn't matter how far we go, does it, though? What's this?
There's life.
Is there?
Fish
with been here. That's right.
That's the Great Reef, yeah. The Grand Reef or something.
We should need to go down further.
We should need to get past this.
There's nothing in here, is there?
No, they said there was scrap metal on the surface. We're gonna get tied to anyone's and stuff, but other than that, there's not really anything.
Just a wall? Should we go over the wall and see what's over there? We wanna go down more, don't we, sir?
Maybe go over the wall and we'll be able to go down. An even bigger wall, okay.
Oh fuck. That'd be a wall.
There's a quartz there, below us.
What?
Look down a bit. Left. I'm sure there's quartz on a ledge. Somewhere there. No, there wasn't. Map.
You've probably seen that on.
Yeah, my mind playing tricks on me.
Your mind's having a go at you. It's like, what the fuck are you doing?
That was a reference to a 7G, yeah, but you didn't get it.
Was it?
Yeah. Get all boys, my mind playing tricks on me on West Coast classics.
Oh my god, you gay boy. How do I go down even? Oh, in this biome.
There's blood grass and there's sandstone shit in this.
Oh, he's got allergy. Does this one beep?
No. No. Yeah, they said there was sandstone shit. There's also stuff as well in there.
In here?
Is there a fish on the right?
Yeah, but is it really worth getting that?
It's food. Well, it's
I think
dead
I heard
now,
it.
So we might as well get it.
Is it gone? No, there it is. I'm just trying to get out in case there's anything in here.
I'm fine, if you're quick. There's coral there too, actually.
Where's the dead fish?
Right down.
Fucking shit one. It came up a bit late and dumb one.
Yeah, there's the, I'm gonna look up. No, that way. That may have been, may or may not have been a shark. But there's coral there, or yellow plates or something.
I hit something and it didn't take any health off. Nah, it's just the coral.
We need it to make water, don't we, with the salt?
Oh shit, yeah.
It, even if we don't need it, it's nice to have it as a backup.
Check if there's anything in here. I think these ones don't break. We had trouble with this before, didn't we? I'm sure we were quite low down when we tried to break the other ones. What the fuck? What? Close that window. Connor had to open the window because I fired.
That was our conversation.
Yeah. Basically, I said that, well, Connor said one day he hopes that I shit myself, no, kinda. One day he hopes that I fart and follow through, and that's one day I hope I fart and I explode. So it'll be funny.
What on earth?
That's a shark.
Tunnel thing? It just goes underground tunnels, doesn't it? There's also lots of sandstorms.
No, that's another thing. You get them mixed up.
It's the same thing.
That's a shark, and the other thing's a different one. I can't break these on that right there, you high.
That's what I've seen before, so don't break them, man.
We need to go down further. What I'm trying to do.
One left, saw that.
That's the thing you're getting confused with. Yeah. That goes underground. Yeah, it's not. Okay.
Oh, yeah, because there was a.
We're just going up now.
There was a supply crate in the couch, so.
What's that got to do with anything?
We were going to see if we could find the supply crate. Because it might have some good stuff in it.
I don't like going up to service. Why am I going up to service?
For no reason at all.
We'll go this way now because we're just kind of in a zone that we can't get out of at the moment. Where's the thing at? Is that it?
Yeah, maybe.
Was it underground? Yeah, it was it?
Yeah, underwater. It was about 70 metres down. Which need to be wary of energy. Unless we can make a power cell while we're going, we can't come in with fabricator.
New fabricator. That's the thing, you can't make an on-the-go
fabricator. To be fair, in a supply crate, we might get some. We can't rely on that statement, but it's possible.
Let's hope. Actually, let's not hope, because we won't find it, then.
Okay, it does.
Yeah.
There's coral there. There's also a bone track on the right side.
What's that? The music.
Yeah, music.
That weird clicking. So.
There was a bone track in that direction, but we went past it a couple of seconds before we came here, so.
You can't get them.
I don't get why them ones don't break.
Maybe if they have something stronger, I don't know. Like, that's not implemented yet or something.
Yeah.
Now this is going down. It's got edgy. Right, 200 metres. How far down was it?
And in between 200 and 300. And it said the ideal place to find it is 225 to 275. That's probably why they removed the crush step from the sea moth so you can get to these zones.
Mm. Yeah.
Because you can't really swim that far down, otherwise you'll drown. So we just keep searching around here. At this level, we'll probably find some.
This just looks like a blank pop biome. Down again here. It'll be too far down, though, wouldn't it?
300 metres is recommended, the lowest. And what's down there? Edgy.
How far down does it go? 3,000, isn't it?
Yeah, so we're nowhere near the limit.
I thought this little line here was it, but it's not.
That's just the light to the sea, man.
This is just empty. There's literally nothing here. There's nothing here, and that makes it scarier. I have a feeling one day they'll implement something in this exact zone,
yeah.
And it'll be fucking huge.
There is literally fuck all here.
Yeah.
Maybe because we're below the depth of the cush zone, we can't find it.
It's really weird. Probably not in the right direction, like, at all.
They didn't say there was a specific location for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, no.
I think it's because there's multiple of them, they just kind of spawn everywhere.
I think it's a set map though.
What the fuck? Assault everywhere. What on F?
What the hell? What?
Has this not loaded in?
What the fuck? I don't think it's loaded in anything, you know.
Do we go out and get it?
Caution.
Food. Well, at least we've got plenty of salt. That's always a plus, you know. Do we go and grab this?
Oh no.
Save it before in case it crashes again.
Save now?
No, in case it crashes.
Yeah, but what if we get back in and it spawns us back here?
Then
we still have glitching. Should we not go up?
No, we still have oxygen and our sea moth still there. It's just in case it started glitching out. But if we can get all this, then. What?
Oh my god.
We've got enough salt for a while.
Really?
I don't think we'll even be able to carry all this.
We won't. We've never seen so much salt.
Never mind in one fucking biome.
What the fuck?
Why is there so much salt here?
I don't know.
It's just
shoot, even for what? Even if this is a glitch biome, like, there's never this much salt, even on the floor.
Yeah.
Like, there's normally like a floor
maybe
holding this up.
From the Aurora, it fired it all over the place and it's all in one area.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Ah! Hey, swim faster without your knife, of course.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We won't drown straight away, will we?
No, but I'm gonna get darker. I like that.
That was edgy.
We'll just wait here for a bit. That is so weird.
Maybe we should move the seamoth forward a bit because I clicked all the sides in the radius.
Can you knock it?
There's more.
It's just spawning.
Maybe it's
I hit it.
Maybe it's a developmental zone where they just put salt in for the banter.
If you find this, have banter. Just wait till it goes all the way up so we have the most time. I'm waiting for this big thing to come out of nowhere.
It's so weird.
This is really weird. I don't know what to call this episode.
Salty banter. Call it take it with a pinch of salt.
Fuck off. That is so bad. Do we need all this?
Yes. Fucking take it. The more salt.
Should we go back then after this and then go a different way? Or something?
You don't have a beacon, do you? We could have put a beacon here and be like, salt low.
Salt low. Salt low.
No, we can just catch fish and break coral and we get loads and loads of water and loads of food.
It keeps spawning, I swear it does.
Hey, it's
bad. Never been this low down, have we?
When you have an inventory full of salt.
It's not bad. You high?
No, but it's just salt. That's it. Wait, let's go back to the seamer. So it doesn't fucking drown us again.
Warning, 30 seconds of
proper
oxygen
shit
remaining.
Oh, man. Oh, God. I am going to fall for it. Anyway. Have we got enough? No,
have we got enough? Nearly just an inventory of salt.
As I was gone.
Shame we can't put a beacon here.
It just got a white light anyway.
No. Wait, is that the Cyclops there? The beacon in front of us?
What?
It's like the beacon. Oh. Is that our Cyclops?
Well, I don't see another one. It's two, though, isn't it? I don't know, I'm really confused. Like, at the sun.
Okay, if we find out where the beacon is, we'll be able to know roughly where this area is.
So if we're to the north, I think. North of it. Because that's the south.
Yeah, that's a good point.
It's underwater, there's another one. Yeah, that seems like higher up, doesn't it? So we got either got one or the other. It's either to the south, what's that, south east, or to the east. The thing was near southwest, so that must be it.
Yeah.
Or should I get out and collect two more, or is it not worth it? In case we find anything else on the way back.
Of
two more, yeah.
In case we find any fish on the way back.
Fish should be helpful.
Yeah, we kind of need. Is it just still spawning?
Yeah. I know it's not.
Blood nutrient levels decreasing.
It's fine, you've got enough. Have we got any water?
We just need coral. It's alright. It's a shame you can't just take the power cell out of the seamoth at any time.
Well,
how can you?
You can't. Why?
No, I mean, if you have another one in your inventory.
It gets rid of it then. Why?
It's a shame, because otherwise it would have been able to exploit it.
Exploit it?
Take out the weaker power cells in the Cyclops, put them in the Seamoth, charge it in the Cyclops, take it out and put it back in the power generator.
Where are we at?
No idea. The Cyclops is only like 70
Is that where it is?
That looks like it, yeah. But all this salt though, just, what?
Where'd that even, that was so weird.
But at least we have enough.
It's been a weird episode, we found an island that doesn't fuck all. We found loads of salt. We can't find this biome we're looking for. So weird. Wait, that can't be our Cyclops.
That looks like it.
Because we're 125 metres down.
Yeah, but 70 metres. What the F's that?
No, that's it. Next level sub. Why is that all the way down here?
Yeah, why is it sunk to 100 metres?
Am I going up? Yeah, I am. It looked like it was going down. That was so weird.
Maybe it has sunk a bit.
Yeah, it must have. And we were on the top floor of this, remember?
Oh, yeah. That's right.
85, yeah, it hasn't.
It's got 38% power. 36, 34. Oh, it's charging the Seamoth. I was going to say, where on earth all the power gone?
Fucking hell, right. So I gotta go to the top now.
Right then, so.
Yeah, we're going to end this episode here because that was fucking weird. I don't know what to think. Like, that was so weird. But anyway, guys, we're going to go now. I think we're going to play a different game for a while because this is just getting confusing. In the next episode, we'll either just continue exploring.
Put all the salt in
the or we're going to... The next video, because by the time all these are out, the aura update will be out, so we might go for that. Because we were going to do that anyway, but we decided there's more to explore in that. So I'm glad we did, because we found all that salt. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Do remember, like, comment, and subscribe. And we shall see you in the next video. Salty Banter.